Welcome to my channel. Hello everyone, how are you? I hope all is okay. Today I'll review new platform. The name is NFT and Cash. NFT and Cash is a gaming site. NFT and Cash is good. Today I'll discuss about NFT and Cash in details, though their website and from my opinion. Hope able to understand all the thing about this project. Okay, don't skip the video, stay full video. So let's discuss the main topics about this platform. NFT and Cash is the best gaming site in this world. I saw their platform, so everything is fine. I hope this project has bright future. It is website of NFT and Cash. NFT and Cash a collection of 3,333 unique Dogit Trunker and new play to earn P2E NFT game, where game can earn to gift currency and NFT token. Though their gaming activities, mind and tokens will be open November state turned mainnet. Their social media link, Telegram, Twitter, Reddit. Please visit their social media. Maybe can understand about this project. About this project, it is video there. Let's see their video. Maybe can understand about this project. Look at guys. Play to yarn. A video of town. PB and PvP mode. Okay guys, after that okay, it is logo on this gaming. Everything is amazing on this project, and very interesting gaming site. It is bounty set on this NFT and Cash. So this bounty managed by Yahoo is very trusted manager on cryptocurrency. Don't worry, so always launch a good bounty. So okay guys, roadmap on this project, it is clear roadmap with experienced team. So September 2021 website launch, social launch, games development. October 2021 NFT collection, influencer campaign, marketing studying, whitelist start. November 2021 NFT mint will be opened, private LCL, Preswell and IDO NFT marketing. December 2021 game launching, NFT avatar marketing, customers event. December 2021 game launch, NFT avatar marketplace, customers events. Question on 2022 from question 2022 Gullet system joined Goit Battler ranking. So everything is fine on this project. So tokenomics on this project, total supply farming 12%, 20% team 20%, 12% vesting on 1.5 years. Marketing ecosystem 16%, liquidity 20%, airdrop 3%, NFT owners 5%, private sale and IDO 24%. So NFT, so several games mode will be available to you. PvE, PvD, team battle. So PvE mode for your trading. PvP mode with a reward for winning the battle in NFT token. Each player can block a certain number of the NFT token to receive a prize for winning. The loser to left with the nothing. is player must lock fixed sets on this token for a chip team battle NFT NFT 3333 unique NFTs generate from 230 hand draw freezer 5% of the token will be the distribution free of the charge among will holder of the unique NFT collection. So owner will be have access to all of the benefit of the camp bonus and gifts. Mine will be open on November for Discord and social media. So as of not miss this happening, date will be whitelist. Mine so okay. Everything is fine on this project. So I saw their platform. So pretty smooth their project, and this project has a bright future. So don't worry. All members, all team members, honestly on this project. Okay, guys. So first, you visit their social media. Maybe you can understand about this project. Okay, guys. No more today. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for next video.